touch of the cousins. Even Marty, the degenerate, who's an alcoholic by 12. Uncle Donald, he hands me this shiny wee box. He's going on and on. Open it, boy, open it. You'll love the surprise. Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up. I look right at my uncle and act surprised. He sees right through me. Right? Out of nowhere, Uncle Donnie grabs Major Howell and he kicks him out the goddamn door!
Oh, shit!
Room goes dead quiet. Uncle Donnie just shrugs. Got to surprise the boy on his birthday.
Was there a point to your story?
Surprises. They fill me with dread and anxiety.
Getting bumpy out there, team. Might want to buckle in. What the hell? Scratch that. Strap your chutes on.
I ain't stopping on the island, but the storm might have other plans.
Off to a promising start, eh?
Keegan, anyone read me? That's not too promising. Got a beacon signal, though. Could be the others. We all got cleared the counter. Hope they're out there.
What the hell? You're going to a sewer. What about the rest of us?
Rooks?
Never thought you were a coward.
What the hell was that?
This place is bringing up some bad memories. Need to get out of here. Hope the others made it. anybody there?
Lieutenant Kaliso, reporting for duty, sir.
Glad you made it, soldier. You good?
Bit banged up, but I'll survive. Any sign of the outsider?
Negative.
Kid! You out there?
Reunited at last.
You made it.
Well, thanks to you, Cog. Goddamn maniac kicking me out of a burning plane.
Well, outsider, seems like I should get a thank you, seeing as you're alive.
You're assuming I want to be alive.
The team's back together.
Now what?
You all follow the beacon, right? I'll find a way up to it. This looks like a good way out. Come on. Kid, save the three of us. We owe you one.
What's next, sir?
We need to let whoever's in charge know we survived. Only way to do that is locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
I saw the Condor go down. That's quite a trail of smoke.
Follow the smoke, sir.
Great. Now what?
Path ends at this pit here.
Oh, real observant there, aren't you?
Let's find a way across.
Looks like a way through, but,
Problem, sir?
The back isn't what it used to be. Especially after that crash.
Leave it to me, sir. Just need a moment. That dead tree's caught on some vines. Come on, let's go.
Bit of a ways down, huh?
You got a problem with heights?
After what we've been through, can you blame me?
Like the way through here.
So, either you know our destination before we left?
They didn't tell me shit. All I know is there was ocean beneath us a long time.
What the hell was that?
Another reason to find that radio ASAP.
Well, that is one fucked up plane.
There's no way that radio's operational.
We need to eliminate it as an option before we move on to another plane. Come on!
Thank you.
down there.
These ruins. I've seen something like them before. My grandmother left the Galanti Islands when she was young. But photos, they're from this place.
Hell of a way to reconnect with your roots.
Must have flown off the plane. Thank goodness.
Now we're talking. My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in long pants, he'd say.
So that's why you were picked for the mission.
Stock up. You can never be too prepared for what's coming. Hey, little help.
Place more by the minute.
You were saying something about luck, boy?
Hey, we're safe, right?
Look, some more supplies.
I told you, lucky.
What the fuck? What's wrong?
I stand corrected.
How the hell did the swarm get to an island?
Sign of the times, old man. The entire world is infected with them.
Keep pushing through! Gotta get out of this swamp!
It's dropping leeches!
Leeches in the water!
Well, at least now we have some idea about the mission!
We must be the first wave of troops to send it in!
Two soldiers and a driver isn't exactly what I call a wave.
You're a driver.
Delivery driver. Award-winning.
Even tougher than the locusts.
Well, old man, I for one like our odds. Look at all this. Now we stand a fighting chance.
You even know how to use half this ordnance?
Sure do, Grandpa. My dad taught me to shoot. Ah, you didn't like him, I think. You're quite similar.
Soldier?
Asshole.
To look around. There'll be another way to get to that condor. Shit!
You've got to be kidding me!
clear. What's next, sir?
Stick to the plan. Find the wreckage. Find the radio. Gotta be a way through here somewhere.
Goddamn block.
You've seen them before?
Aye. Fucking swarm.
We're losing precious time. We need to find a way through.
What's that? Behind the waterfall.
There's a way through here. Someone give me a hand.
You ran into it too?
We gotta get out of here! Push the gas? Oh, the smoke!
Out of the frying pan.
This looks like the tail end. With any luck, cockpit and radio is up ahead.
Hey, lucky, remember?
Stand down, soldier.
Huh? Quite a literal interpretation.
Cockpit's on the other side of the door. Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Guess the radio's not here.
The entire cockpit ain't here, Gramps. So what's the plan if we find that precious radio smashed to pieces?
There's a good chance that whoever organized this operation is well aware of what's happened. Might take a while. They'll send someone.
But they died in the crash as well.
How are your survival skills?
Terrible. Delivery driver, remember?
Whatever it is they're up to. We need to clear the beach before...
Way to go, Grandpa! Right to the point of it!
So cold.
Good work. Now let's find that radio.
This thing is absolutely destroyed. Nice spot to build a shelter, though. As we settle down into our new lives here on Hell.
The radio. It survived.
Sounds like a transformer shredder.
I think I've got it.
Ow.
Hey, you still there?
Well, you made it. This is Tack. I'm here to get you. Got a location?
On it.
Why do we get the feeling that Tack isn't the only one we signal?
Juvie's incoming!
Looks like we're gonna have to earn that ride home.
Here they come!
Don't let them flank us! I see you! I'm coming!
They're the only ones that heard us.
Hunters! On the ledge!
They're coming through the middle!
Damn it!
Come on!
cover!
Here's the results.
Right. Sorry to be late and all. We survived a horrific condor crash, fought an endless horde of monsters from hell, and barely escaped with our lives. But how's your day been?
Well, it's about goddamn time.
Holy shit.
What?
Show some respect. It's Colonel Victor Hoffman.
It's an honor, sir. A real hell of an honor.
Shared sentiment, soldier. That's why you're here. Best of the best. This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway, good to finally meet you.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah? Now, what we're looking at is a schematic of the Pahanu Cog Bunker, designation Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission. But if we get this right, we could wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now, I've made promises to the COG. And through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Beats the hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
All right, team. You'll be infiltrating the base from its main entrance. All of our recon efforts indicate it remains fully powered by the thermal reactor. Once inside, you'll need to access the bottom floor. It's 20 levels down, but the elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DVs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan, you're up.
I'm on.
Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer, Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait. Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah. Long story.
All right, guys. Now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
Must report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important COG citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working for important people.
What about the regular folk? Just leave them out to be locust chow.
It was purely a numbers game.
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. It's engineered, has systems. In order to real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed.
Activate
after proper clearance,
systems.
Of course.
Stand by.
So, what happened here?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. whole place was deemed uninhabitable. So after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found your robots, Hannah.
Hannah covered in swarm shit!
Damn it! We sent Phoebe the other assimilation system in. Never heard that. Soldiers to deal with the swarm. It's what Hoffman's been saying since the threat first emerged.
Glad to hear that the Colonel and I are of similar minds. Yes, me? First Minister Jin's always been a bit too eager to use robots to solve her problems.
My opinion? Find a plot of land far from all cog civilization. You'd be surprised how much better life can be without their constant meddling.
So what the hell you doing working for?
Well, Keegan, I'm a complex man.
This panel must be connected to that door. Let's get it open.
Let me take a look there, Gramps. Ah, someone installed the fuse wrong way around. Ha! Got it!
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. You'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open spaces, a good friend, and a bottle of whiskey. That's the way I want to go.
Whiskey can be a friend.
Damn, the door's stuck.
Leave it to the superior officer, Corporal.
That?
Just seismic activity from the volcano.
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant cog idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
Looks like the infestation has affected the elevators.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive, it should work.
Should work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs! Oh, just avoid the elevator!
Out of range. Wonderful.
Keep moving. Come on.
We've got drones.
Looks like a small patrol. To the thermal control room. Should be another access console somewhere. Ready to resupply. Ammo deployed. Make him count. The console looks offline.
Don't give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the hive. That's the mission.
Access granted. Opening maintenance.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Huh.
Here they come.
Watch it! Hoppers!
If I wired it right, and I did, both doors should have opened.
Access granted. Opening thermal control.
Oh, look at that. Just needed some time to think.
Let's go.
Snipers! Oh, you're kidding me!
God damn, it's not a hit.
We are in a volcano! Oh, and the actual jets of fire with you!
Come on! There's gotta be a way through!
One of us needs to flank their position, or the others draw fire! So you can come through.
Ventilation closed in subsection 28C. Potential heating hazard detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean? You've got your priorities all wrong!
Grenadier! Fight's not over!
Working against us.
Cut that talk out and stay focused.
Warning. Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature. Proceed.
Shit! That's done! It's protecting the Scion!
swarms.
If the swarm doesn't kill us, the climate control will!
Back it up, kid!
Goddamn army.
I am sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead. We're going through it.
Stabilizing temperature.
Let's
talk it! More shooting!
We don't stand a chance!
We see the tunnel through!
Why won't you stop them? Die!
Just keep shooting!
That one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die. But I want to be out.
Some sort of death wish.
Not a death wish. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
We're in. Let's go. We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders. Outsider. Now, let's make it count.
Look up, lad. All I know is I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lonnie, we almost there?
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
To hell with the objective.
The hell you doing?
Making it count, brother.
Move!
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate sanctum.
Don't stop! Gas is taking care of them!
It'll kill us too! Keep moving! Thank you. objectively failed our mission.
Kiss my ass, Grandpa. You saw with your own eyes the gas didn't work.
Would you two shut the hell up? Tech, Poppy, we're in trouble.
We ride the giant door down a lava river, to be completely accurate.
I read you. And what?
Fast as you can make it. We're moving south from the main entrance.
Okay, on my way. Thank you.
down!
Damn it! We're blocked in! Precisely, a grenade. Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
Oh, Max saves the day again! Please hold your applause!
They're still riding that goddamn door down a river of lava, thanks to you.
Correction! Riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, alive, thanks to me!
Stow it! We got a scion! Watch those hunters! Damn it! Another tree!
Brace for impact!
We hold these bastards off until that tree burns through!
See, Lani's the kind of person with great plans. Simple, to the point, effective.
Do you ever shut up?
You two gonna stop bickering long enough to help me out? Come on!
What do you say, old man? Truce?
Shoot
through the roots!
On it! at the tree!
Vile!
Get rid of that tree!
It's working! Keep firing at it!
Just a little more!
We can all agree the mission was a failure.
Not if we uncovered new data. Anything?
The drones, Juvies, roasted them. Heavier swarm. We didn't have the punch we needed. You got anything stronger?
Something that can sink the entire island, maybe. Or how about a few canisters of that nightmare acid that killed all them bastards on the beach, eh?
Damn. You might be onto something.
I was joking.
Even if that could work, there's a problem. We don't know what's responsible for the attack or where to find it.
Waleihi. My gran used to tell me stories about her people. How the young men and women would travel the ocean to face a god. It was their rite of passage. If anyone knows something about what we saw on the beach, it's my grandmother's people.
Well, go then. Make contact. See what you can learn. Hannah. You prep for field work. I want you there to ask the right questions.
I'm on it. Let's go, Scorpio.
This door, Scorpio. Give me a hand.
Huh. Peaceful.
I never thought I'd see where my family came from. Even with all the stories and memories she shared. Brad never told me why she left.
Any of your family still live here?
Distant relatives, I'm sure. Guess I should introduce myself.
Feels like an odd way to reconnect, you know? Marching in, middle of the night.
Oh, I'm sure we'll be given a warm welcome. Not every day a band of armed soldiers wanders into town.
Well, hopefully they'll be understanding given our rather dire circumstances.
Music?
Sounds like quite a party. Everyone must be gathered in that hall over there.
Couldn't think of a better way to make our entrance. Come on, then.
Bridge is knocked out. Need another way in.
This space for?
A workshop? These islands are known for their carvings.
Walk in?
Just trying to find the quickest way to the hall. So, Hannah, been meaning to ask. You any relation to the Cole train?
Right. Because every Cole is related to Augustus.
Sorry. Was just curious, is all.
Getting a sense you hear that question more than you'd like to.
No, it's okay. I like my dad. I mean, yes. He's my dad. Just please, please don't ask me about Thrashball. I find it tedious.
Augustus Cole. You know I saw him play, but that ain't what I remember him for. Man to legend. A true definition of the Cog frontline hero.
Yeah, you aren't wrong, Keegan. That's what everyone sees in my father. I wanted to be just like him. A lot of people find it hard to believe, but at home, the Cole train is a quiet man. Even. His introspection about the war kept me far from the military. He wanted to join.
That's what I fought for, baby.
Dad said, one serum and education would do more to turn the tide of war than a single grunt with a gun ever could.
You mentioned your degrees back when we first met. That's a lot to know for a kid.
Yeah. Mom was always buying me books. Books for my birthday, books for special holidays. Had books out my ass.
Interesting.
No, I loved it. I think it was a distraction to keep me away from what my dad was interested in.
War?
Sports. And I still don't want to talk about Thrashball.
How'd you meet Hoffman?
Through Dad. Hoffman had the idea for this special project after what happened at New Hope. He got his hands on the New Hope toxin, but needed a specialist to do anything with it. And so, here I am, working on a plan to save the world. You know, Hoffman's been working on this plan for a long time. But when I first got here, he mostly rolled around in his wheelchair yelling out the window. He really hates the First Minister. Let's hope there's someone in here willing to help.
Well, that all depends on how long their party's been going on.
Oh
Oh, no.
Everyone's gone.
God damn it.
Looks like this ain't a diplomatic mission anymore.
Can someone turn off that damn radio?
Hey, Lonnie, take a look at this. All this imagery around a creature of some kind. Can you read the language?
It's been a long time since Gran taught me Wailean. But I can try. This scroll references the awakening. It's the rite of passage she talked about. Listen. Mantle. A terror stalks and desires to consume. Let it be your burden, but let it not feed. The journey. Our ancestors carry you across the world. Their spirits guide and watch over you. The spirit walk. Enter the fade and journey amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. Fear. Awaken, reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden, transformed. Light as the feather. Face the creature.
Ha! Looks like a big fucking bird.
A bird? Feathers.
Huh?
Gran would tell me stories about the Wakatu. Lying demon that all children must face as a rite of passage.
Are you suggesting that thing at the beach?
Yes, the Wakatu isn't mythology. It's real.
That's it. We track this Wakatu down and get a sample of its poison.
Aye, after we figure out what's going on here.
We'll find the villagers. Come on, Scorpio.
Let's head into the village. This way.
Damn, snipers.
Shit.
The hell did those bastards get here?
How are we gonna handle this?
We kill the swarm. Every last one of them.
Skulking around. Come on, let's fight.
There's nothing wrong with scoping out the area and stabbing the bastards in the neck.
Fair point.
Okay.
Nova.
Of the villagers. Where'd they go?
They have more use for us alive, Lonnie. Those are the pods here, though. They'd take them somewhere. A defensible structure.
That temple up on the ridge. We can still save them. Let's go. You doing okay, Hannah? Looks like they put up a fight. Just hope we're not too late. Let's go.
There are stories of people who've survived being snatched and potted. But we need to be prepared for the reality that those chances are often slim.
I'm not giving up on them. Let's get to the temple.
Team. Supplies depleted.
sense. Even the locusts couldn't grow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Dohanu. How did they get to Walehi? Just through this door. We've still got time to save them. Look. In the tree. They collected feathers from the Wakatu and brought them here.
No pods, though. No bodies.
Psychological effect.
Makes you hear stuff, right?
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Pahanu when we first landed. This proves that we can find the Wakatu. But right now, we need to find the villagers.
Let's secure the village. Then, we can go hunting for that Wakatu of yours.
Even one day too late. One day makes all the difference.
They're gone. We couldn't save them.
So, what the hell are we going to do about it?
Make the fuckers pay!
Now we're on the same page, sister.
Okay, keep going.
I'm not slowing you guys down.
You're doing great. A real natural.
Wish your dad could see you.
The coal train is going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed when he hears about this little outage.
Back up, team. We're not done with our hunt yet. Get the door. God damn, look what we've got here.
Silverback.
I think we can put that wee death machine to good use, eh, Scorpio?
Can't move it without power. Mac, this is all you.
On it, Keegan.
This is gonna be a goddamn messy slot.
You bastards! We're here to finish this goddamn lot of you!
Give them hell, Scorpio!
Ammo's ready!
Juvie's coming in!
Ready! be a goddamn messy slot. Weapon overheating.
More painters!
Scorpio.
He destroyed this place. All its history. Its people.
Goddamn swarm. We're gonna visit the same fate on their entire species.
I still don't understand how they got here from Pahanu.
Looks like we found an answer, Hannah. The lava tubes. This is how they got here.
Lava tubes? Then maybe they're connecting the islands.
Hannah, above you!
Shit! Nothing I can't handle. No!
Death. After that snatcher. David, where'd it go?
Damn it! Where did it go now?
There it is!
The hell's everything going?
Well, too great that you're down the river of lava for granted!
This is crazy! Where the hell are we even going?
Shit, swarm!
We gotta clear these guys to get to the snatcher!
Try targeting those rocks there! They look like they're ready to blow! Use the lava!
Suck up, team! Well, how about that? Supplies depleted! See where that snatcher went? It's getting away! Through here! Oh, shit!
What's wrong? What's it?
Incoming!
Look out!
swarm! Take them out! Let us go, Robot!
Villagers. Stole them, potted them, changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay. You're safe now. I've got to signal Zack. Let him know where we are.
Scorpio, I'm seeing a flare on Vahanu. How the hell did you get off of Wailehi?
Long story. Anna's hurt. We need a stretcher.
Copy that. Hang tight. On my way.
Where are we?
All the way back on Pahanu. The heart of the Hive.
Oh, wow.
We got swarm coming!
Hannah, stay low!
Clear.
Hey, Hannah, you all right? There are people who survive being snatched.
Yeah. The stories are true, huh?
Still there, Scorpio? Stretcher incoming.
Sorry I got caught. Mess this all up.
She's on, Tech. Take her up.
Hey, you made it out. That's all that matters.
It'll take me a bit to secure the stretcher. You guys good for a few?
We'll manage.
Thank goodness. Honestly, I can't believe she survived.
She did survive.
What's on your mind?
The Snatcher was taking Hannah to the heart of the Hive. And we need a more efficient way to get there.
Oh, no. You're not suggesting we let them capture us.
Hold that thought! Swarm's here!
Ammo drop on standby. Resupply on me.
Go, Tuck!
compromises!
No!
Scorpio, I'm gonna lose this thing before we can get out of here. Get to the high ground and I'll pick you up.
We're on it, Tuck.
Katu made quick work of the swarm.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan. If we can manage to catch that thing.
I'm not sure we can do it alone.
Agreed. Now's the time to ask Hoffman to bring in some reinforcements.
Keegan, this is not a problem.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hoffman's gone rogue. It's just us.
Colonel Hoffman is a decorated COG veteran.
Aye, but just think for a second. The access codes to Sanctum. If Hoffman's working with the COG, why couldn't he just get those codes himself?
That's ridiculous. Bobby, you don't believe this, do you?
It doesn't make sense. Why would he lie to us?
You think I'd join an actual COG mission? That man is used to doing whatever it takes to get the job done.
Oh, shit!
This way!
A legit operation, why would everything be so goddamn secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going.
Mech, not the time!
Damn it!
Knew we couldn't shake it for long.
Don't breathe that shit in!
First Minister rejected my plan to deal with the swarm. She said her damn robots could handle them. So I used my forced retirement to launch a mission of my own.
All this time, we were on a goddamn rogue operation?
That's right. Look, I know your past. That you've all suffered and struggled, but you've still got that fight in you. Purpose. That's why we're here.
It was our lives on the line.
The fate of the entire planet is on the line, soldier.
I'm not here to save the world. The swarm took my son. Dragged him. Screaming into the dark. I failed to protect him. To fight for him. I joined up to make these fuckers pay. And I planned to die doing it. But here we are. So, to hell with it. I'll live. And I'll fight for what family I have left.
I won't stand by and watch more people suffer. Not when I can do something about it. We know how to get to the heart of the Hive. All I need is one sample.
And you'll get it. But I won't let my brother face this one alone.
Wish I could have been there for you, Mac. And your son. But I'm here now.
Well, that's it then. Once more into the screaming dark. Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be down.
The Awakening. The Wakatu. I'm leaving out what my parents and grand used to believe was mythology. Just stories. I was in prison when Grand passed. I wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. I see her. A good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay. Lonnie, what's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too. This way. Give me a hand.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No. I can spill. I was part of the Crash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quiet.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. There was still more work to be done. Thank you.
should be another way around. Through the ruins.
God fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose for all those years.
I'm sorry,
I don't know how all this rank stuff works. What you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. Appreciate it, Mac.
Color upside! Cool and slow! That's all of them.
Got our way out through these doors. Let's keep going. Help me out.
That tree there. It was on the card in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
So you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Got some debris here. That's a whole damn vulture.
A vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB-4s to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot? Supplies are ready.
Not a cog, Mitch, remember?
Ah, they must be following their default directive for Tetcog property.
Nothing we can handle! Trackers incoming!
See what's waiting for us inside.
Combative behavior is a punishable offense.
Get on, hurry!
Unlawful citizens will be punished. Fire, fire!
We're good.
Take what supplies we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up. Resupply on me! Mac, can you get it open?
Not a problem.
This will get the door open. Got it!
More TVs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous cogbots!
Right the set!
Bat one!
Lay down your weapons!
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But what I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look? Ammo drop on standby! What's this? They're blowing each other apart! What do you say we help them out?
Open fire!
Right out!
That's all of them.
This river goes right to the Wakatu's nest.
And look at that. There's a boat waiting for us.
Hey, lucky, right?
You know it.
One hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Yeah, gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well.
Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet. Keep them off the boat!
Hopper's on the right! Things right, purging the swarm inside.
Thanks, Keegan.
The flock is back!
Two of them!
Wakatu scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahan. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. And my suffering would define the true line. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked her. Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. For the Brash Brigade. For the memory of being solid. My gran was right. The path of my life will determine who I become. They brought me home. Here. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it. The Bakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
It's below!
Right there! Keep putting it down!
We've got this!
Get sniping at him!
Yes, that's it!
Put up one hell of a fight. You think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.